Hello, the camera I have here today is a Wisner technical field 4x5 camera. Let me show you a little bit about it, mainly how to fold and unfold the camera. It's not real obvious and it is important that it be done correctly. First thing to do is to loosen these two knobs here, there's one on either side of the camera, and then these two spring plates release from these pins. Rotate the whole back of the camera to a right angle with the what becomes the bottom of the camera now, and loosen up the fittings here. And basically what you want to do is extend a little bit of bellows to give you some room to work. On any camera of this type, the weakest point, the most fragile part, is the bellows, and it is possible, if you don't pay attention to what you're doing, to perforate the bellows, and you don't even want to know how much that would cost. At this point, you lift the front standard up while sliding the lens board back. You can see that it popped around. It locks into place in this position for storing it, folding it up, and it locks into this position for using the camera. And it's pretty easy. It pops right up, and at that point, tighten the knobs up, and you got your rise and fall and your front tilt, base tilt. You've also got on axis tilt. This camera has a lot more movements than most cameras of this type, which is one of the big features. It's also a bigger, heavier, more expensive camera than most of the cameras of this type. You can see on the back here, it's got a nice ground glass cover that's made out of the same wood, and it's a very nice looking camera and very functional. Also, it has 23 inches of bellows, which is double what a lot of them have, which means you can use a longer lens. The lens itself just drops in like that, and the camera is complete and ready to use. To fold the camera, pretty much reverse everything that you've done. Loosen these fittings up. And it is important that you give yourself some room to work. Don't try to work with the camera completely stored in the with the bellows all the way back, with the focusing all the way back. Drop that down, it will snap into place. Leave the knobs loose for now. Move this forward and then focus the camera back to where this is flush with the front. Tighten the lock knob down here. You can tighten these other knobs. It's probably not going to go anywhere. It's not going to escape from the insides of the camera as it's being stored. I just like to tighten the things down. And then at this point, fold it back again, and you'll get two clicks when these drop on. Tighten that, and that's about all there is to it. It's really a beautiful camera, isn't it? And I'll be sad to see it go. That's it for today. Thank you.